But mm-hmm. but after he died, yes, there was a there was a meeting, right? And depends on whose account. What the Shias believe is what you said, Armin, is that, you know, Ali was more concerned about the body and the burial, and he was trying to take care of it, and he was like more in a grieving kind of state, while the others were out there and they were determining a successor and deciding who's going to come next. Whereas, you know, the other version of it is that everybody was there and everybody was talking about successorship, and they had an election, and people voted, legitimately voted for Abu Bakr over Ali, right? And this upset the followers of Ali. And this is where the term Shia comes from.
Just to be clear, at this time, there was no Shia, like, even that, even though Ali had his supporters and the other people have their own supporters, there was no, this was not, you know, categorized as a Shia-Sunni divide until many, many years later, right? The argument for Sunnis also was that Ali was too young at this point. And there was, and at that time, you know, experience and age was valued a lot. And another argument from Shias is that they had the meeting without Ali. They made sure Ali was not present when they had that whole thing going on, right? Another Shia view is that when Ali, when Muhammad was dying, he asked for pen and paper. And this is why Aisha made sure that Muhammad was in his, in her house when he was dying. When Muhammad asked for pen and paper to write something, they all were worried, because they were worried. Shia say that they were worried that he's going to say Ali is my successor or something like that. So they didn't give it to him.
Secular Jihadists is an increasingly influential podcast with much of its growing audience in Muslim-majority countries, advocating for atheists, secularists, and enlightenment thinkers. We want to reach out to more people. If we reach 500 patrons, we will be able to translate our shows into Arabic, Urdu, Persian, Bengali, Malay, Turkish, and other languages in these countries. Help us get there at patreon.com/sjme.